this in a Discord bot test to see if the new Discord bot will respond to this. This is not normal vid.